The president has just shut her door on him. A new committee, a new lady president, and today, Sunshine Toastmaster has certainly grown of age. This very club that started in 1999 has produced quality speakers, vibrant leaders. Awards, recognitions have come our way. I'm certain that this little group of enlightened sunshiners who gather here at the hour of dusk are certainly going to go into history, go into the annals of history of Toastmasters International. Am I right or wrong, sunshiners? Are we going to make a mark for ourselves?
Yes.
I promise to you, ma'am. As it is customary to take forward a meeting for the benefit of the guests, a Toastmaster meeting is divided into three sessions. The first session is called the prepared speeches session. The speeches are prepared based on the communication manual provided by Toastmasters International. There is a basic communication manual, an advanced communication manual, and so on and so forth. The second session is a table topic session or impromptu session, where topics are thrown at speakers and requested them to speak for a minute, a minimum of a minute, a maximum of 2 minutes. The third session of the day is the general evaluation session, which to carry forward this process, we do have with us a general evaluator. Today's general evaluator is an eminent personality, a respected Toastmaster who leads by example. He has led District 82 to be the number one district in the world. Toastmasters, please put your hands together for the G of the day, the first district governor of District 82, Mr. Venkat.